The Church of Jarnø is the second smallest church in Denmark, and it is said to be from the period of the 13th and 14th century. The church has gone through several renovations through the years. The church is, like many of the other houses on the island, built of big granite boulders. In the small, cozy church, you'll find a ship from 1955 hanging down from the ceiling. The ship is formed as a Viking ship, which is quite unique for a Danish church, as the Viking Age often is seen as a pagan time. The special ship model has been chosen of the island's connection to the Viking Age, which has left trails such as the stone ship and the myth of King Jarne, whom the island is said to be named from. The church is still functioning as an ordinary Danish national church, and the church is also the gathering point of the island.